Hola amigos, ¿qué tal? Miren, aquí les dejo con esta entrevista con Manuel Villarreal de La Bruja de Tomorrow's Filmmakers.
Que van a presentar aquí en el Hola México Film Festival.
Yes, se llama La Bruja. Se trata de un niño que se llama Pablito y su abuela. Y el niño está triste porque es su primer cumpleaños sin su mamá. Su mamá se murió.
Sí.
Entonces, su abuela le cuenta una historia de una bruja que se llama la Bruja del Mar. Y cuando lo está contando, viene la migra viene. Perdón, mi español está un poco mal. Spanglish.
If it's English, that's fine.
Okay, cool. But yeah, so there's an immigration raid. And so the film is about family and the power of family and how even in the darkest of nights you can hang on to the magic of a story.
Oh,
yeah. I grew up with my abuelita and she would tell me stories, so it's bien importante para mí to share her and the magic that she gave me.
That's nice,
yeah.
Beautiful. So
yeah,
it's a
yeah.
tribute to your grandma.
Yes, it's a great.
Oh,
it's a tribute to my grandma, my tia Olga, my mom, all the very powerful women in my life.
Yes.
Where
is your family originated from?
What? They're from Zacatecas.
From Zacatecas.
Yes.
Mexico, the northern
yes.
part of Mexico. Thank you so much. Well,
thank
mucho
you.
Éxito.
Gracias.
And
muchas
let's not
gracias.
Be the beginning. More to come.
Oh, thank
okay?
you. Estoy muy
we'll
agradecido
see you.
Hablar
Thank you so
contigo.
much.